So today I was upgraded on our flight from Lisbon to Toronto on TAP Airlines from economy to business. This is a comprehensive review of that experience. Thank you.
Smoked salmon to start. The main course option of sirloin steak, cod au gratin, or a spinach green pasta. I think I'm gonna go with the sirloin steak.
We've got smoked salmon, some rolls, some water, butter, and a steak. A little bit of ice cream, some fruit, cheese, and a little coffee. Lots of room here for the computer.
Pillow and blanket.
And lots of like food time again.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just landed in Canada, in Toronto. It is 15 minutes past 9 p.m. local time. 1 hour behind Lisbon, and the ground temperature is minus 1 degree Celsius.
Hi, thank you.
Back in Toronto now. That was a pleasant flight, actually. Some decent food, lots of leg room, some space to get some work done. The vlog is almost done. A little bit more work to do left, and then it should be posted in a day or two. All right, that's it. Let's go home.